thank you. An earthquake with a 3.0 magnitude was felt in parts of Nacogdoches County on Tuesday. That happened shortly after 5 o'clock yesterday evening and was reported about 3 miles southwest of Chirano and registered by the United States Geological Survey. Now, surveyors are asking anybody who lives in that area that might have felt the ground motion because of the earthquake, please report it, and you can fill out that form that's on our website, KETK.com.